early 5-4 lead for the Huskies. Bueckers on the cut, waits, finishes, plus the foul.
Just be the coach who is holding the players accountable. It has to be the teammates as well.
Fudd has the last five for UConn. Bueckers will take those two.
Going under the screen. We saw NC State struggle going under the screen against.
This entire crowd is on its feet still. Bueckers hits the jumper. Can't hit. Nelson Adota on the offensive glass. Couldn't get it to go. Here comes Crutchfield. Kanane and Nelson Adota went down. Crutchfield gets rejected by Bueckers.
NC State out in transition. Paige Bueckers is long.
Bueckers, pull-up jumper is good.
And here, wait for your big to be stationary so you don't get the foul.
Would have tied the game. Bueckers leaning and hitting. A big bucket for UConn. Gives it up. Tend to shoot. Back to Bueckers. Leaning jumper is money. Gino Auriemma frantically yelling out a play. Shot clock at 4. Bueckers, you bet! Over 60% from 3 in Crutchfield's NCAA career. This is her 13th tournament game. Bueckers again!
Paige Bueckers with the mid-range pull-up, able to get it.
Here's Fudd around the Nelson Adota screen. Patient offensive set. Bueckers again! It's in her blood.
Just built different. She's built different in the kind of blood, the DNA.
Alisa Kanane has come through in the clutch tonight over and over again. Bueckers has as well.
Paige Bueckers one more time.
Holly?
Well, 4 years ago, we were at the Final Four in Tampa, and Gino Auriemma said to me, I've got the next Diana Taurasi coming. And I said, who? It's a kid named Paige Bueckers out of Minnesota. I walked out into the parking lot, and she just happened to be coming in the building as part of Carol Lawson's Team USA 3-on-3 team. And I looked at this scrawny kid, and I thought, that's the next Diana Taurasi, but I'm going to tell you this, in the overtime, I think I'm starting to believe it.